Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about Britney Spears. Britney Jean Spears, born December 2, 1981, is an American singer, dancer, and actress. Born in McComb, Mississippi, and raised in Kentwood, Louisiana, she performed acting roles in stage productions and television shows as a child before signing with Jive Records in 1997. Spears's first and second studio albums, Baby One More Time, 1999, and Oops, I Did It Again, 2000, became international successes, with the former becoming the best-selling album by a teenage solo artist. In 2001, Spears released her self-titled third studio album, Britney, and played the starring role in the film Crossroads. She assumed creative control of her fourth studio album, In the Zone, 2003, which yielded the worldwide success of the single Toxic. In 2007, Spears's much-publicized personal issues sent her career into hiatus. Her fifth studio album, Blackout, was released later that year, and spawned singles such as Gimme More and Piece of Me. Her erratic behavior and hospitalizations continued through the following year, at which point she was placed under a still-ongoing conservatorship. Spears's sixth studio album, Circus, 2008, included the international chart-topping single Womanizer. Her seventh studio album, Femme Fatale, 2011, became her first to yield three top 10 singles in the United States. She released her eighth studio album Britney Jean in 2013. Later that year, Spears began the four-year residency show, Britney, Piece of Me, at Planet Hollywood Resort and Casino in Las Vegas. In 2016, Spears released her ninth studio album, Glory. In 2017, she announced that her residency show would develop into a world tour, Britney, Live in Concert. Spears is regarded as a pop icon and credited with influencing the revival of teen pop during the late 1990s. She became the best-selling teenage artist of all time and garnered honorific titles including the Princess of Pop. Her work has earned her numerous awards and accolades, including a Grammy Award, 6 MTV Video Music Awards, 7 Billboard Music Awards, and a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame. She has sold over 150 million records worldwide, making her one of the best-selling music artists of all time. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Britney Spears. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikibits.